Father, probably one of the greatest concerns that people have is make them hungry for you. Open up their hearts, open their blinded eyes, unstop their deaf ears. We pray for their salvation, and not only for their salvation, but that they would live to glorify you and do great things on the earth. We ask it in Jesus' name, amen.